Exactly 1 year ago today, I took delivery of my Tesla Model 3.
Almost 1 year ago, I took delivery of my Tesla Model 3.
And since then, I've driven it over 26,000 miles.
So is it still the best car I've ever driven?
Dang it, Andy, you did almost the exact same video that I was gonna do. Okay, I guess I'll change it up a bit. So pretty much everything in Andy Slye's video is exactly how I feel about the car. Most of the same experiences with the car, same mileage, same color, and almost the same name. So go watch his video. You'll pretty much know most of my thoughts on the car, all the little details. Now on to the biggest thing about the Tesla Model 3. And Andy didn't mention this one. He mentioned the reliability, cost, and how fun the car is to drive, and definitely is. It's the most fun car I've ever driven. I love to drive it. Obviously, I've driven 26,000 miles and I work from home, so I'm always looking for excuses to drive this car. Perfect. Biggest thing for me about this car is the community. The Tesla community is amazing. I've met some really good friends. You know, years ago, before I was even an owner, I started a Facebook page for local owners and started just finding local owners. And even though I wasn't an owner myself, I just connected with these people. And once I had my Model 3, then I took it to the next level and we're an official club now. So I'm the president of the Western North Carolina Tesla Owners Club. I'm really honored to be that person for Western North Carolina, the Asheville area. We have a lot of Tesla owners here. We have 130 people in our Facebook group and probably 30 plus more that aren't on Facebook that are on the mailing list. Any opportunity I can to go out and talk to people about the car, and I'm a really quiet person. I've always been quiet. So this has really changed my life in a lot of ways. You know, I've made some really good friends. I've got friends that I talk to every day. Also fortunate enough to get enough referrals from the last referral program to get an invitation to a Tesla event. And I missed the RSVP. By this much, I was just a few minutes too late and it was full and I couldn't go to the Model Y event. And I was really sad until I found out they didn't unveil the pickup. And while it would have been cool to meet a lot of the people that were there, the pickup is really what I want to see. And that's why I started TeslaTruckClub.com for Tesla truck owners, also semi owners, to go and talk about their trucks. And, you know, who knows what Tesla will make in the future as far as other trucks. And I hope to be a pickup owner when that comes out. We'll see. If you're interested in the truck or the semi, join the forum, join the Facebook page, follow us on Instagram and Twitter, Tesla Truck Club. Overall, I can't stress enough. I loved the car when I got it a year ago. And I love it even more now. Software updates are amazing. It's like I'm getting a new car constantly. Everything's being upgraded. All these new features, some are silly. Others are really useful, like Sentry Mode, which has already caught people on camera vandalizing cars and gotten them arrested. So that's really awesome. Love the car. If you're a local person that's interested in Tesla, please contact me. If you're anywhere near Asheville, contact me. I love excuses to drive, and I'd be happy to show you everything about the car. So just let me know. You can find me on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, whatever. Anyway, thanks for taking the time to watch this video. Thanks to Andy for doing the video that I was gonna do. So anyway, thanks for watching. See you next time.